Maybe I should have boarded in safe passage too. I do have a safe passage, right?
Now, this hand is weird. I think I need to draw a forest, or I cannot possibly win. But I have
8 forests and a Turmorphic in my deck.
And I have the Blinding Mage, which buys me time. Plus, if I draw a forest, if I draw late, I'm gonna play all those small guys. I don't know what to do with this hand. I think that against another green deck, this card is just not as good, and especially if I play it on turn 10. So again, I might be wrong, I don't know, a lot of people will keep this hand, but I'm gonna mulligan. And this hand is just the opposite of the other hand. And I don't think I can keep it either. Yeah. So both times I mulliganed debatable hands and ended up with terrible fucker hands. But I still think it was correct. I think this hand, like now that I drew a second land, has a better chance of winning a game than their hands did. Even though if I knew this was going to be my 5-card hand, I would probably not have won in the first one. Which only did one land anyway, but it had to be a forest. So yeah, I don't know. Wolf? Oh, that. Yeah, before I had those. Sweet. Now, I think playing the Cultivate here is better than playing one of those two guys. I think it's only worse. Well, it's worse if it has another arc running, because I was probably going to block. Yeah, no, Cultivate has to be better. Now, I'm getting the Swamp. But am I getting a second place or a third place? Those three cards need two planks, kind of. But with my hand, if I draw a third, if I draw a fourth forest, then that's actually good because I can play those two in the same turn. But I don't even want to play those two in the same turn. And I guess he has a Citix. He could have a Citix line, so I'm just getting the planks and the swamp. And I'm going to put the planes in play and keep the swamp in case he does have a Citix line. I think this game is really interesting, like this whole match from the sideboarding decisions to the keeps to even the land I got with Cultivate, I think is relevant. And I could win or lose the game because of the hand or because of my turn 3 play, but not playing this, I play Cultivate. And I have no clue what's correct. But yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm keeping the swamp. Now I'm gonna play the Basilisk because if I get the Worm Chandra's Outraged, then that's gonna be not good. And the Basilisk is only one point difference if I get to swing. Well, 2 point difference, I'm sorry. Yeah, so maybe that was wrong. No, I think it's correct. I can even if I get his like. Yeah, this is probably right. Do I attack here? I don't think I do. The same problem. I have the same. Well. Yeah. I have the same problem. I just don't want to take damage. With from even has lightning bolt now, he deals me 3 damage with this. Waiting a turn is probably worth 1 damage. But it has like arc runners and has that. It's gotta have burn spell. Like I have axes. I just don't want to die. I don't think. I think like the potential of taking 3 is not worth the assured 3 damage that I'm gonna deal to him. And I just realized that I was a bit far from the microphone, so you might not have heard much of what I said. But it's basically a decision between attacking and not attacking, and I think the risks of having this killed and taking 3 damage against a deck that runs Arc Runner is not worth the 3 damage that I get by attacking. And if you did hear that the first time, sorry. People did complain about that there, so I just have to keep talking. I know all my offense is gone. Well, not all of it, just like it. Yep. If I play this, he's gonna realize I don't have the mountain. Or I have it in my hand, that's an option too, but it's just better to play this than not play this, I think. Just take to land out of my deck. I don't have to be planes in case I draw arm distinction. Yeah, okay. Maybe that's not such a good attack. If you're ever gonna do that, you should do it at the end of the turn. Not that it changed much this game, but it's just worse before damage. It's not that bad in this case because it's a Sacred Wolf and I'm green light, but in many situations, I guess they could just kill your guy. I mean, they want damage for nothing. I'm not gonna play this. Yeah, I don't need that. I don't really like how I played this game. Sure. Yeah, I think. I was gonna attack my basilisk. How do I do this? I don't know. It's probably still correct to attack. At this point, I think I need to change from being the defense to being the aggressor. I don't think he's gonna block. If he blocks, then he blocks, and I get to tap his next guy, which is fine too. If he doesn't block, then I'm gonna take 3 damage, and then start tapping his guy forever. And I have 9 power in play, so that's also fine. Yeah, perhaps if you had just attacked with this last turn, it would probably have been much better.